Alright, well, this is my another video for my scorpions. I had to switch them back to this cage because I broke the other one like a retard. And I'll get the little guys out here in a second. As you see, they have a nice little thing that I'm starting to destroy, but it goes pretty far back. I took out everything in here, and they haven't hidden under anything, so they must have a pretty good burrowing system going to hide all three of them. This is a pretty good tunnel they had going. Started here, it gets pretty deep, it goes all the way back in here. And then it goes even further back. You can see a claw coming out though. Damn, it finally ended pretty much all the way to the bottom of the cage, all the way to the other end. These little guys are excellent diggers. This one, I think, here is pregnant. It has gotten a lot bigger, as you can see, is its little belly. He jumped. Other one's already trying to burrow back into the ground. And I'm just gonna go from under. This one seems a little skinny. I feed them plenty. Unless that fat bastard right there eats all the crickets.
I'm gonna put the cage back to normal now.
That's how I intimidate them. Just putting down on both claws. If they're like all mad at you with their tack position up, just put both fingers on their claws and they'll just... They want that.